Hi guys, it is Rhys, or Shadow Rope here, and yes, I'm actually going to try and edit this video today. We're doing episode 2 of the NBA 2K16, my career, and yeah, we're just in the court, and I'll show you right now the team we are facing. Ready? 3, 2, 1, we are facing the Phenoms in this one last game at high school, and then we'll be leaving high school after this game, and then I'll choose the team I want, or maybe get drafted, and I'll see you when the game's about to start, guys. We are back, guys. We just set the cutscene before the game starts. And if you do end up enjoying this video, guys, smash that like button. Let's try and get the 3 likes to see that good editing there, if I remember. I'll put a 4 more than 3 if I do remember, like I just said. And, yeah, if you haven't already, subscribed to the channel. They were just underwear. I did a few settings in the game, in the off menus as well. So it says sergeant, shoot guard, instead of just sergeant. Okay, pass to me then, lad. Pass to me. I'm over here. Backward violation. So if you see the text is on there, I apologise. I don't really know rules of basketball and how things work. I know the rules, but like, I don't really watch basketball or anything. So yeah. Come on. Oh, is he going to shoot 4-3? He's going to shoot though. Go on, shoot then. You got the balls. Why are you shooting? Just shoot. Go on. Attempt it. Oh, got it, mate. I've got it. Whee! Shot. No, it's a shot clock. Cheese. As Chris Smooth calls it. No, just gotta try and block him off. Oh, he passed. Oh, is it intercepted? I thought he's intercepted then. He's got it. Fuck. Okay, I'll run down, pass to me, that's it. Do good. I'm back, guys. If I do remember to do it, you know why I was quite forbid, but if I don't, my dad came into the room. Shoot. Oh. I'm gonna have some tweak. Whee! Try to get some shot clock cheese. Yeah, I'll put in text if I remember to remember to do it. Alright, my dad came into the room. Beeping up. I've said twice, so yeah. Okay, now we're in the second quarter. Oh, Talbot. And again. And again, 3-pointer. Fuck, we'll get a 3-pointer in then. Man, getting a 3-pointer in this game from a good distance. He's like thinking, whoa! He's like getting a really good long shot on FIFA. And he scored it, I think. Shit, it's 7. Okay. Number 1, to me. To me. Yep. And I scored again. Oh, we drawed at 7. Shoot for 2, shoot. Shut up. and have scored. Shit. To me, yeah. To you. Back again. Oh, fuck. God, I just want to wait for him to shoot so I can jump up and grab it. And then actually try and score from there. Go on, bro. Oh, he went in. Shit. Okay, yeah. Mate, I'm free. Yeah. Thank you. Technical foul. Who was he? What happened then? Oh, you missed him, shit. I've had so many fouls this game, Jesus Christ. Okay. Teammates on the sideline, so it's our throw. I don't know what it's called instead. Go on, go in. Fuck. I'm getting back. Go on. No way now. I was being nice. I could have just tried, and if I did get a 3 points, it would be three more points for me. But I thought, now share with the team. How many points I've had? 5 points. Doing pretty well. Okay, now you pass to me. Yeah, to me. Come on, mate. Seriously, come on. I'm not afraid. What did I call for, boy? I say good pass. Good pass. I'm gonna try and find a way in. Once again, pass. Teammate's got it. And he went in. So that's still 2 points, and I think he gets free throw. Yeah, go on, you've got this, mate. Yay! We're only 1 point behind now, we got this. Come on. Shit. And guys, I don't know if I will, but I'll be putting in some music. Probably not, I don't know. Like, you're not playing music because you'll hear it in the background. Oh, grabbed it as well just as it came out the net. Okay, we need to win this one. Okay. Yeah. And again. And again, if you can get it. My own mirror. Shit, they've got a steal. We need to get back. Go on, shoot. I dare you to. Yes. I got it. You're free. Go mind, young Danielson. Oh my god, what a counter-attack. What a counter-attack. Come on, you've got this. Run. Tackle. Fuck, he got in my way. I could have tackled him then. Well, I'm even chanting. Just shoot. Your teammate's gangbanging the goal. Well, net. The basket, whatever you want to call it. Okay, I'm going to move a bit more forward. I'm staying back here, so when it throws, I think I'm the tallest player in this team. Shot clock. You got it in. We need to get like a three-pointer. It's the third quarter as well. Yeah, again. Straight up. And straight in. That's what I do. What? He's actually trying it. Nowhere fucking here, mate. Now we're in the final quarter of the game. We're already there. Okay, throw. Okay, it's kicked off. I might start watching basketball a bit more. I might. Don't know. Go on. Yes, I think I distracted him. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, would you all in there? That was a nice assist from me. The guy passed to me and then I'll throw it back. Oh god, what's happening? The ref's doing something here. Was it illegal throw? Well, we're just hyped that we got the draw. I think the guy called for a timeout. and it's in. Why did I pass the call? Why? Fuck. Again, I think I catched it just as it came out of the net. I'm here if need. Okay? Let me come around a bit more. Why did you pass that? I don't even want to pass it. Fuck, we need to get a 3-pointer. Like, we need a 3-pointer. Okay, we're 2 points away. Freak, you're doing good here. Go on, we need a ball back. Shoot, I dare you to. Go on, just fucking shoot, man. Shoot. For fuck's sake, you're wasting time. Okay, just literally shoot. He's shot clock, man. Yes, get to it, get to it. No! Shit, man. Lee, what are you doing to us? Yeah, we've lost. By 2 points as well, man. Then we're gonna score straight away. Peely, what are you doing, you fucking dick? We won 2 out of 3 though. That's the thing. And if you want on about what you mean 2 out of 3, yeah, we done the last 2 games. So anyway, guys, I'll see you when there's the next cutscene, and in a bit.
Extremely tough decision. Each move was carefully considered, but I finally decided to choose.
Oh, who shall I choose? Don't know none of these apart from them. Okay, so we've got Canvas, Georgetown, Arizona, Louisville. Probably going in for Arizona. Arizona Wildcats.
Arizona. I'm gonna do my best to bring another national championship to lose.
No doubt.
And it would be an honor to add to the rich program that is present in Arizona.
Arizona, here we go.
Thank you all, and Wildcats, here I come.
Turn up the heat.
So yeah, guys, we're joining the Arizona Wildcats. Don't know who the fuck they are. Oh, the mom was getting interviewed. Okay, guys, I'll just see if there's another cutscene happening. Guys, we're now at our first university game. As you saw earlier in the video, we decided to join the University of Arizona and become part of the Arizona Wildcats. And again, yeah, and boom! Watch some rebound, guys. I bought me some BT 5000 to be precise, and I bought me some upgrades. I'm a level 2 jump shooter. I've got a tackle on as well. Oh, what a slam dunk! I've just slam dunked. You get absolutely annihilated. Basically, got, I think I'm like a level 3 inside shooter, level 2 jump shooter, level 1 defender. Hey, ready? Go. Go. I've already scored 2 hoops. That's 4 points altogether. Any unnecessary attention and just focuses on playing his game.
Yeah, I like that about it, Greg. I mean, in a day and age where most guys are self-centered and it's all about
yes.
Refresh. Oh no, bad time.
The fuck?
To slip up there, Kevin. They gotta stay focused.
Okay, I figured that was me when I called for the passing and went to the wrong person. There we go, it's in.
Opposite of smart basketball. And one thing about UConn that has been true all throughout their rise as a power, they have always played solid defense. It's something the program really hammers home.
Oh, wait a minute.
He's guarded closely.
Go on, rebound it.
Huskies with the rebound.
Fuck.
That's really too easy a chance to miss, guys. He needs to be more
aggressive. Yeah, I was pretty shit from both horse. The rebound ran me. Fuck, he tricked me then. I thought he was going to shoot. Shoot.
The dish to Martin. Not enough on that one as it misses.
Most of the time, that shot will go down.
Why did I call for a pass? Stop passing it back, man. Sweet. Got more hoops.
6 points for Freak.
Wow. What a first half it's been thus far here for Freak. This is why so many think he'll be a star at the next level.
And you can take all the measurements.
Go on, and again. Slam dunk it, bitch.
But all it takes is one half of watching Freak play when he's hot like this to know stardom.
And to be drafted, I need, you said, projection top 10, so I think if I get in, I'm at the moment going to be top 10. But it depends with what team. Go on, shoot.
Again, the miss by the Huskies.
I'm in, man.
Shot from 12. And it's Freak missing.
How did I miss that?
Here is Dave. Watson defending. Joseph dishes to Dave. They double in with three. Splitter kicks to Dave. Lots of room. Shot no good. So Arizona will take it the other way.
Okay, that's it. Nice pass there. Another point. It's only 12-1 at the moment, man.
Boy,
you don't do that to me. That was nice. I'll give him that. He looks pretty dull. Yeah. Okay, I've got this. Shot it. I'm going to try for a 3-pointer.
Huskies with the rebound.
Hit the rim. Pretty close.
Clark, they've been looking out of sync offensively.
You know what? A basket here would do a lot for their confidence.
Yeah. Over. Okay. You know what? Over the years, perimeter players in general have been their strength. Yeah, think about it. Come on. Okay, he scored anyway. Jefferson are some of the recent names. How about Gilbert Arenas? Sure. As well. I mean, they've made their way also into the tackle me. As well, with Steve Kerr doing a terrific job with the Warriors, and now Luke Walton. Okay. Timeout, I think. What the fuck is he doing? And it's a completely new group for Arizona, for the Huskies. Carter's on timeout. He's got each quarter of 5 minute quarter in it. I've got 6 points, 2 rebounds.
Second half of basketball is about to get underway, folks. Welcome back to this broadcast of college basketball here on 2K Sports.
He slammed dunk it into next week. Oh, I'm free. I'm free. No, I'm best. I'll get a free throw. You ready?
Keep going to freak to get things working for them offensively. This play in the second half of this game, critical.
Freak in a shooting guard. Mitchell is out there with Hollis Jefferson, and it's Lawson in at the one.
Okay, I'm going to wait for that thing to go, so I know it. Martin, and it's Day in at the guard position. We got two more one thing with points added to my name. These them free throws. Sure, he gets his shots up no matter what. One way or another. Can't get him back. Go and shoot. You can shoot from there, Koya. Go and shoot. Just shoot. Go on, that's it, that's going in. Go on, have we rebounded it? Okay, you got it there. Oh boy. Welcome to you, you will have the ball, sir. So cool, good shot. Hollis Jefferson is out there with Mitch, and it's Lawson in at the point guard. And for the Huskies, we've got Keefe, and it's Splitter in at the center. Martin with the bucket. Well, for the Arizona Wildcat program, it didn't really become right, the force it is today until the I think keys. Each quarter is a minute, 6 minutes. Okay, yeah. That's it. Whoa! 3 points, wait! Fucking have it. UConn trails by 12. Fucking need to get back. Martin, I went full speed then. Keith passes to Martin. Rebound by Mitchell. Plus 8 in the rebound differential. One more reason. Okay, go on. Pass. I'm here. Why are you not passing? Oh, yeah. Yep. Please. So far. And the interior D is really starting to be exposed here. How many layups have they gotten today? What layups? Pass to Keith. And he drops it in from the low post. I just jumped out of nowhere. Like, watch out, watch out. Oh, KL. And here's Watson. And again. You can throw that all for Koya. And again, he slam dunked it in. Boy, he threw out some punishment with that two-hand throwdown. And Clark, now is the time to do it. Continue to attack that rim. UConn trails by 14. Fuck. Day kicks to Mark. Passes to Keith.
Misses the lane. And typically, he has the touch to finish.
And again, slam dunk it. Ooh, he's spinning on the rim. Go on, you can do this. We're part of the Arizona Wildcats, we got this.
UConn has had a lot of NBA talent pass through their school. I mean, it speaks volumes about how well they are able to develop talent and win championships.
Catching up on the changes for Arizona. Hollins has checked in, and it's Johnson in for Mitchell. Jennings kicks this to McGuire. Jennings dishes to Reed. It's back to Jennings. Pierce with a screen for Jennings. He feeds it to Pierce. The rebound by Johnson.
Oh, tough D on the inside.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access.
Oh, what an assist. That was awesome assist. Oh, no, the one I replayed on that. Sick assist. Come on, we got this. Shit. Just no resistance on the interior. Okay.
Jennings passes to McGuire.
Jump. Throw.
Sims kicks to Reed. No one near Jennings as he lets it fly. Offline with his three.
And you know, you look at the Huskies, a big part of why they get so many future NBA guys.
Very well on the what a basket. For that matter. Still got knocked down, but I do not let that stop me.
In the Northeast. And that part of the country loves it.
I've had 9 points.
In a point guard. Hollis Jefferson is out there with Johnson. And it's Carter in at the two guard.
Am I going to be standing on the bench? Yep, skip.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. Now, Arizona.
Yeah, I'm free, you twat. Right. Seriously, can you like pass? Hey guys, thank you. You know what? Okay, ready? Go. Over there. And again.
Kemble Walker,
oh, fuck's sake.
I mean, you could go on and on.
Oh, what a block.
And as we head to the final buzzer here, a crushing blowout. Big time dominance. And this will go in the record books as a gaudy win for Arizona.
And this was one that never really
was like Stephen Clark. Ready? Ready? Here we go. And again.
I certainly did. They just cracked it open and made it.
And again.
No contest.
Yeah. 40 points. Oh, God. Look at the mascot. What is the mascot doing?
For free. Every time he shot it, it seemed like it was going to drop in. And if it didn't, everyone was surprised.
You know, so often we can forget that these players are student athletes. I mean, Freak does not have that problem. He's an amazing student off the floor and is very dedicated in the classroom.
I'll let you roll out.
How about Freak with a 4.0 GPA, an honor student in high school, and has carried that same work ethic to college as well as he prepares for his games. He truly embodies what it means to be a student athlete.
Landry against Reed. Collins dishes to Goodwin and stolen by Posey.
Come on. Stop being quiet, guys. I've just been trying to concentrate.
Top splitter from past the arc. That's good.
They caught it one. Oh, he went in.
They've got some energy out on the floor.
Yeah, but it's come a little too late.
Oh, I have to call. I'm free. Why don't you pass?
We call this box score window dressing.
Okay,
all it's going to do is make the numbers look a little better than it was.
And that oh, my God. I'm just too good.
They didn't take their time in wrapping this game up. They came out with a sense of urgency.
Nice ending spurt to polish it off. Once they had him on the ropes, they started throwing haymakers at him.
The old knockout blow. So Arizona wins it. It was a tale of two teams tonight. One that was in total control, operating flawlessly. Clark, the other, just searching for answers that they could never find.
Well, I think these fans...
I reckon I've got enough to do three matches. So anyway, guys, I'll see you in the third match. I'm back, guys. As I was saying before I ended the last clip, I think I've got time for in this video to do three. If not, I'll just do two. And then the third game, the game that you probably will see, will be the beginning. Anyway, it's just two matches.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to this broadcast of college.
This will be the first match of the next Sports episode. So if you've been watching episode 3 of the NBA of my career, welcome. But I've already done a clip for the episode 3. If I can fit two games in episode 2. But anyway, in episode 3, this will be the first time and I've already created a clip to say hello to the viewers. If not, and this is the last match of the episode for episode 2.
It's really always a marvel.
Fuck, that was way too off. I didn't know that. I knew that was going to be. Sorry.
The love for the game of basketball in those formative years when I was playing college was so invaluable. I mean, the experience you gain with excellent coaching and mentorship at this level.
Go on, just shoot, just shoot. Started off with 3 point guard. Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1, pass.
And it's Lewis in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Hollis Jefferson passes the Freak from the arc.
He's now 1-for-2 with that
ball. Yeah, bitch. Have that.
He takes a lot of pride in where he hails from. Didn't grow up with a silver spoon in his hand by any means, and his family cheers him on from heart.
And Greg, you can see it in this game. I mean, we're all a product of where we've been, our environment, our experiences. With Freak, he doesn't take anything for granted.
Oh my God, I got both points. They got three, then I got three. They got two, and then I got two. And I mean, I'm not the king. Cut him back. Dave's trying to shoot. Whoa, where am I going? Where am I going? Whoa.
A former Bruin, Bill Wall, also coming out of Westwood.
Ready?
There's the three. That is in there. Washington with the assist. And it's 8 points for Freak.
And it looks like he might just be on his A game today, Clark.
Hit his foot. And they're saying he kicked the ball. Morris, a screen. Johnson against Ewing. Here's Barton. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
And with Arizona, you know they are going to be competitive year in and year out. They do a great job of recruiting. And they always seem to field a team ready to make a deep run in the tournament. Just a very consistent program.
Key word with Arizona. UCLA trails by 9. They've got Campbell. Fresh is out there with Free, and it's Robertson at the 5. Pass to Campbell. Here's Fresh. And he converts the layup. Fresh has got his second basket of the night.
And every once in a while, he'll show up and give you some great moves around the hoop.
Taking a look at Arizona. Freak in a two guard. Mitchell is out there with Hollis Jefferson. And it's Lawson in at the point guard. Fresh. The layup missed.
Well, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
Old school D right there. Just telling them no easy layup. Just as simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
Well, UCLA and all those incredible national titles in men's basketball, Clark, they were the program in the 60s and 70s.
Yep, completely dominated the landscape of college ball during that time. From 64 to 75, they won 10 titles in 12 seasons.
Both good from the line that time. UCLA trails by 9. Here's Free. The pass to Fresh. There's the pick. Lets it go from deep. That one's all good. Now he's 3-for-5 from the field.
A little bit of a defensive breakdown there. He's not the guy you want to leave open on the perimeter. You've got to stay attached to him.
Hollis Jefferson passes to Mitchell. Kicks it to Freak. Feeds it to Lewis. Arizona moving the ball around. And Freak gets it to go on the assist by Lawson. 10 points for Freak.
No doubt one of the most highly touted players on the floor is Freak. His abilities out on the wing are just phenomenal, and he is one of the few players that can dominate from that position.
And Greg, it takes a special talent to be able to control a game from the perimeter, but Freak is that kind of player. I mean, he can hurt you in so many different ways when he's left one-on-one with the defender, and he's comfortable pulling up or attacking the basket.
Now here's Freak. He's got 10. He gives them a double-digit lead. Freak's got 12.
And just a little bit ragged defensively there, Clark.
They double in with Freak. Out of bounds, Arizona takes possession.
that is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
And the Bruins going here with a whole new group out. Hello and welcome back. This is College Basketball on 2K Sports. And if you're just tuning in, this is Kevin Harlan along with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg as we get set for the second half.
And guys, I think we may see some strategies being adjusted here as we get into the second half. Still plenty of time to cut into this lead.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, Freak has done a good job of getting his team in this position, and they got themselves a bit of breathing room in the first half, and all they have to do the rest of the way is manage the lead.
We've got Free. Campbell is out there with Looney. Then it's Fresh, and it's Robertson at the five down low. And for Arizona, Freak in at shooting guard. Mitchell is out there with Hollis Jefferson, and it's Lawson in at the one. And it's the Bruins with the ball. They trail by 14. Passes it to Fresh. Here's the three, and he gets the bucket. Fresh has got 10.
Guys, he shot a very good percentage today, and they've needed it.
Freak with it. He's got 16. Lawson kicks to Mitchell. It's Freak, top of the key. And good. He got the English that time as it falls. He's got 18.
That was the third straight high percentage look this defense has allowed. I mean, these defenders have got to start bumping bodies in the paint. Be more physical. Be more aggressive.
The game's just far too easy right now when it comes to attacking the basket. They have got to do better.
Free passes to Looney with his first shot attempt. And he nails the jumper. Looney's got his first bucket in this one. Arizona leading by 11. Lawson outside. Here's Freak. Misses the three. Well, with the basket here, they could get back to within single digits. Here's Fresh. And the Bruins, another three.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding, and they're piling up the assists.
And it's good once more. Nice make there from Freak. Freak's got 20.
Oh, great production on the interior right now. 8 straight from inside.
Buffalo bully ball right there, partner.
Okay. Getting a little physical. I like that reference.
And the foul called on Freak. That's his first foul. And it's a completely new group for Arizona. Teams deciding to change it up. UCLA trails by 14. Fresh is out there with Free. Then there's Campbell. Then it's Thomas. Free passes to Thomas. Let's it go from 14. Cannot hit. So Arizona will take it the other way. Here's Freak. UCLA grabs the miss.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
1:29 left to play here in the second half.
The clear look at the hoop. He doesn't miss many of those.
That one finds the mark. It's the 10th time he's done that tonight on 14 shots.
And so just rolling to the finish line now in what has been a very confident-looking performance for Arizona.
This was a very efficient offense tonight.
They knocked down their shots. I mean, a little luck didn't hurt either. A lot of their 50-50 shots went in the basket.
And you have to look back at this and see the huge game it was for Freak. There wasn't much they could do to slow him down as he was converting every good chance he got. And that's the dagger right there, really the nail in the coffin.
I'd agree. I mean, they've done a great job of sealing this one, closing it out. And they never backed off, even with the big lead. I love to see teams do that.
And now a new group getting ready to come in for the Bruins. Johnson, he's checked in for Looney. Barton comes in for Campbell. Porter's checked in for Fresh. And Starks is subbed in for Free. Here is Porter. Tries a three off the inbound. Rebound by Williams.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass. Go get those boards.
Clark, it wouldn't hurt. Some extra possessions would definitely help narrow the gap and maybe swing the momentum.
Starks kicks to Thomas. Wide open. Here's Porter. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Now here's Freak, guarded closely. Over in the corner, Landry. Freak dishes to Roberts. Here's Freak. UCLA grabs the miss. And the foul called on Freak. That's foul number two for him.
Second personal foul in for the Wildcats. Jared Ewing.
Here is Porter. Starks outside. So Arizona wins it. A resounding victory for them. And great.